There are some who are still far off from God, who still have this enmity between them and God through their deeds, through their way of talking, and even in their hearts. Now here is mercy and grace that has befallen you this evening. Be ye reconciled to God. The enmity of you between you and God, whoever can come and meet you, it's only Jesus
Christ.
He is the only one, and none other. He who stands there is Jesus Christ. For it is Him who is ordained by God. If we confess our sins, Jesus Christ, He is faithful and is righteous, and He will forgive us all our sins. When you reconcile with God, everything that you need, you will surely get it. Even heaven itself will be your home.